We are just applying military force and we think we can resolve an insurgency. It's not going to happen. I've been in government. I've run a territory. And I know the amount of information I get, security reports that I get as minister. The president gets 50 times that. And I put it to you and I challenge anyone, including the DGSSS, to this. The SSS know who these insurgents are. They are not ghosts. They know them. The president knows them. And they know what to do.